This is your champion.
In case you didn't know, you get here by winning. Good luck.
Hold still. Wow. Wow.
You have the shield now.
There we go.
Round one. Beginning
countdown.
Dad rings
far. Enemy shields broke.
Use this thing at all, man. I don't even use this thing at all. Look at me flexing with the bow chat.
That's a far ring.
Now they're all hiding.
Only 45. Rings far.
That's the only sick moment you'll ever get from me using a bow check. Now all them bitches are hiding and shit. All them stupid ass bitches are hiding. I saw like at least two or three of them motherfuckers land all over there at the same time. So I'm surprised none of them are shooting each other in the face right now. They're all just hiding like fucking heifers and shit. Oh, fuck you too. Oh, fuck you too. Oh no, I can't get him from here. I cannot get him from here. I cannot get him from here. Bitch. I'm still better. Hold still. Why do I still have this bow check? I don't know, man. But I'm actually putting some work, decent work with it, so I'm like, I guess I'll keep it for now. They just move way too fucking much. Come on, man. Hold still, bitch. What the fuck?
Enemy shields broke.
There we go.
Spot on. the squad's list. I'm not even tired.
They're on their way. Okay. They're on their way. I gotta keep moving anyway, so I'm like, I gotta keep pushing on to the safe area, so. This shit. What the hell?
Round 2.
That rings far. Coming down. Just a scare. 1 second. Setting myself up a bit. Just a scare. 1 second. That's a firing.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Forty-five seconds. Firing. I got this. Another 10 seconds left. Calling in a lifeline package. Gotta treat yourself. Replicator on its way down. One minute till ring close. Forty-five until ring close. It's near. Easy. Two seconds until close. Wicked. Only 10 seconds left.
Round 4, beginning ring countdown.
Right. ultimate's ready to go. Rings close. Only 1 minute to go. Okay, 2 enemy squads left. I can do this. Inside the ring.
One more day for this shit.
Good thing I'm inside the ring.
Me.
Shield now.
Warning. Movement in progress.
Looks like I'm inside the ring.
Me.
Now.
Oh, he's got a Graver, I think. He's got a Graver. One of them fuckers got a Graver.
Final round. Beginning ring countdown.
Listen up, I'm getting shot at.
I think so.
Ring's not that far. Recharging my shields.
Slide.
30 seconds. just dancing. Got my tornado out. Final ring, not a problem. Throwing thermite grenade.
You are the Apex Champion.
And on that note, on that positive note, that is a wrap. I'm ending it on a good note. I'm ending that on a good freaking note. Solo queue, dub for season 15. I got my solo queue dub for season 15. Let's freaking go. Solo queue dub for season 15 at the end of the season. I'm gonna end it on that good note. I'm gonna definitely end it on that good note. I'm gonna go to sleep with a smile on my face because, like, I got at least one solo queue dub for the season, even though I wasn't expecting to play the season at all, but I got it in at the very, very end. I popped the fuck off earlier with over 3,000 damage, 11 drops, 4 kills, and 6 assists, which is wild to me. Yeah. I'm gonna end it on that good note. And when I come back, that'll be season 16. That'll be Apex season 16. So, on that note, I am going to raid out. GG's. Epic, epic, epic. That was epic. That was so epic. That was so epic. I totally redeemed myself at the very, very fucking end. I really did. W. Freaking solo queue, freaking flex, with a bow check and a mastiff. What the fuck is wrong with me? a bow check and a mastiff. And I mainly was getting my pops off with a freaking bow check. That is insane.